गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू एवर नोटिस्ड दैट द मरीन वाटर सी वाटर इज टू मच सॉल्टी मरीन वाटर इज टू मच सॉल्टी व्हाई दिस इज टू मच सॉल्टी व्हाइल द रिवर वाटर पॉन्ड वाटर इज फ्रेश वाटर It contains salt in very less amount. What is the reason behind the excess, too much excess of the salt in the marine water? Look over here. What is the source of water? Number one, melting of the ice from the ice caps like Himalayas, Ganga River, Brahmaputra River. They arise from the Himalayas. Melting of ice, glaciers, right? These are the sources of a number of rivers. Another, the most common source of the river is the rainwater. When rain fall on the ground and when rain fall on the raindrops fall on the ground, they dissolve a number of salts which are present in soil and mix in the water. These dissolved salts, as the rivers, as this water move from one place to another, it dissolve more and more and more amount of the salts in it. And this is the that is the reason behind the excess of the now when these rivers reach up to the seas, oceans, they having too much high concentration of the solutes, salts, and this is the reason behind the excess of salt in the water, in sea water. Now, second portion. What do you mean by lagoons? Lagoons are the, you can say, the shallow pits, the seas. Just near the seas, we make artificial lakes by digging, by removing the some sand. When the sea water, ocean water higher, the water will fill in these pits, which are known as lagoons. Right? Now, what is the saturated solution? You can also prepare the saturated solution. We have learnt in 6th class. Take a glass of water, add some salt in it, common salt, and stir it well. Add more salt, stir it well. A condition will come over here when no more salt can be dissolved in the water. This point, this solution in which no more salt can be dissolved is known as saturated solution. What we call it? Saturated solution. Now another point over here comes to super saturated solution. This is saturated solution. Now we can't add more salt. Then what is the super saturated solution? What do you mean by super saturated solution? Now look super saturated solution. The salt solution, when we heat this salt solution, water evaporates, and now less amount of water present over here, higher amount of the salt. Now this solution is known as super saturated solution. Now what will happen happening over here? After some time we will observe that the salt which was dissolved in the water start to deposit in the form of crystals, separate out in the form of crystals. This process is known as crystallization, or this crystallization is also known as, because it remove the salt from this salt solution, or this process also happening in the ocean, seas nearby, at the coastal region of the ocean and seas. We observe this one, that salt separate out at the coastal region. Why this one occur? Due to the desalination, removal of salt from the water, desalination. And through this desalination, the super saturated solution in which the higher excess of the salt is dissolved, so salt start to separate out in the form of crystals. So what is crystallization? The process of obtaining the pure substance, the process of obtaining the pure substance which is solid at room temperature in the form of crystals by heating, this process is known as crystallization. Now crystallization is a physical change. This crystallization method can be used to obtain pure sugar, urea, copper sulfate, alum, pure table salt. Now student, look in this activity. In this activity we will take some water in a beaker and take a tripod stand, simple gas we can take, burner. Now warm this water by putting it on a wire gauge, तार डालकर के उसको गर्म कर लेंगे. Now put some alum powder fit करी and stir it well. एलम पाउडर को अच्छे से स्टायर करते जाएंगे विद द हेल्प ऑफ द ग्लास रोड एंड डिजोल्व मोर एंड मोर, एड सम एलम पाउडर, डिजोल्व स्लोली एंड स्टायर इट, डिजोल्व मोर एंड मोर अमाउंट ऑफ द एलम. वी विल ऑब्जर्व डेट अ कंडीशन विल कम डेट व्हेन नो मोर एलम कैन बी dissolved in it. It means alum stop to dissolve in the water. Now this is known as saturated solution or super saturated solution, we can say. Now filter this water. If it is some impurities are present here over here, so we filter it. Now take a small crystal of the alum and tied it with the help of thread. एक धागे से उसको एक एलम का पीस यहाँ पर लटका देंगे. Now as the water slowly cool down, the crystals of alum will be separate out. Crystals of alum यहाँ पर इकट्ठे होते जाएंगे. In this way we can obtain the pure alum, pure salt, and this process is known as crystallization. The solution which having salt alum in higher concentration known as super saturated solution.